But coming to your point about all in the tuition, and that there isn't enough time. Enough time to cover what? Many of the schools, you know, many of the administrators, and in many schools, there are schools that already do the Form 4 syllabus by the first term of Form 4. They're already done. They're just revising. So it's just a question of wanting to put in more and more time to cram more, to over-revise, because of that fear of examination.
So the curriculum in itself is not heavy.
No, it's you know, it's I would not say it's any heavier than you know, than would be the curriculum in a lot of other countries.
Okay.
But I agree. I mean, you know, that we also must be careful about what we expect from our students, especially given that there are schools where students might not have the adequate resources to be even able to cover the syllabus by the end of the fourth term. So those are the issues we need to address. But the curriculum of itself, whether it's 8-4-4 or 7-4-2-3 system, which was the old one, is not really the issue. The issue is what you do with what you've got.
Okay.
And the extent to which you prepare the teachers that are supposed to deliver that curriculum, and the times that are available for the students to do enough without overburdening them with too much that it leads to too much stress and the difficulties that we are experiencing.